Good morning. Welcome to Storytime with me, Mrs. S, and Brown Owl. Today we are going to read my new book, Brown Owl's Birthday Tea. Okay? And in this book, you are going to meet Brown Owl's friends and family. Okay? Are you ready? Brown Owl's Birthday Tea. By me, Rachel Schmidlechner, and illustrated by Nadia Grace Bordner. My name is Brown Owl. I live in this tree. It's my birthday today. Now I'm three. It's Brown Owl's birthday. It's my birthday today. Now I'm three. Let's get ready for my birthday tea. A birthday tea is like a party. Okay, Brown Owl is having a party. It's my birthday today. It's time to bake. Let's make worm pizza and chocolate cake. Can you see a wiggly worm here? Wiggly worm. Can you do a wiggly worm with your finger? Wiggly, wiggly worm. Wiggly, wiggly worm. Brown Owl is making chocolate cake and worm pizza. And this is Brown Owl's dad. Okay, dad. There's a knock at the door. Can you do a knock for me? Knock, knock, knock. There's a knock at the door. Who could it be? Who is coming to my birthday tea? Knock. Knock. One, two, three. Let me see. Is it my friends? Is it my family? Who can you see? Who could it be? Is it Brown Owl's friends or family? One, two, three. Oh, I see. It's Auntie Lorna with Granny and Grampy. This is Auntie Lorna. This is Granny. And this is Grampy. Granny and Grampy, Auntie Lorna, Brown Owl. Where are my friends? Where could they be? I hope they are coming to my birthday tea. Can you see Brown Owl's friends? One, two, three. Let me see. Who is hiding behind this tree? Two, three. Oh, I see. It's dog and fox and cat is up the tree. Can you see cat? Well done, cat is here. And dog and fox say, happy birthday. Now dog, fox and cat are Brown Owl's friends. Come on, let's go. But where is little Jean? Oh, there she is, down by the stream. Now, little Jean is Brown Owl's sister. Okay, so these are the friends, and this is the sister. We all sit down to my birthday tea. But where is Auntie Lorna? And where is Grumpy? Oops, dropped the book. Look, Grumpy is snoozing. Grumpy is snoozing in the corner. He's on the sofa with Auntie Lorna. Auntie Grumpy. It's Brown Owl's birthday. Hip hip hooray. Let's all sing happy birthday. So this must be Brown Owl's mum. Shall we sing happy birthday? Auntie Lorna is playing the piano for us. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Brown Owl. Happy birthday to you. Can you see Brown Owl's friends? Dog, fox, cat. Can you see Brown Owl's sister? Mm-hmm. Little Jean. Brown Owl's mum, dad, granny, and Grumpy. Well done. It's my birthday today. My presents are here. Thank you all for coming this year. What are in the presents, or what is in the presents? Drum from Mum, a hanky from Granny and Grampy, an owl pad from Dad, a frog from Dog, a selfie from Auntie, and socks from Fox. Now it's time for me to play. Thank you for my presents and for coming today. Bye-bye, Granny. Bye-bye, Brown Owl. So, let's see what you can remember. This is Brown Owl. Okay, we're going to put Brown Owl at the top. And this is Brown Owl's family. And these are Brown Owl's friends. So we've got family here and friends here. Let's see. Little Jean is the sister. Repeat after me. Sister. And the sister is in the family. That's right. Oh, family. So who have we got here? Grampy. All together? Is Grampy a friend? Or is he in the family? That's right, he's in the family. Then we have cat. Friend or excuse me. Friend or family? Friend, well done. Cat is a friend. Dad, all together? Dad. Friend or family? Family, well done. Then we have dog. Friend or family? Friend, super. Then we have mum, all together. Mum, friend or family? Family, well done. Mum and dad, dad and mum. Oh, granny, all together. Granny, friend or family? Family, well done. Granny and grumpy. Then we have Auntie Lorna. All together, Auntie Lorna. Friend or family? Family. Well done. And fox. All together, fox. Friend or family? Friend. Well done. So, if little Jean is the sister, brown owl must be the brother. Let's put brown owl here. So, are you ready? Repeat after me. Brother and sister. Granny and grampy. Mum and dad. Auntie Lorna. And the friends? Cat. Dog. And fox. So, it's time to say bye-bye. Bye-bye. See you next time.